think somebody from the African community will not want to speak to the police? Or why do you think someone from the African population will not want to put the perpetrator into trouble? That is a question, that is an exercise I would like you to do right now. Like, pause for a minute and think, why will a victim try to protect his or her perpetrator, a trafficker, a rapist, a abuser, or his rapist, his abuser, or his perpetrator in the African population? And then